Wall Street also comes as Congress weighs another $45 billion in funding for Ukraine. Of course, we remember that moment in Kyiv this fall, asking Zelensky if the president had invited him to the U.S. Would he come? He said he would with pleasure, adding, I have a lot of things I want to say and want to do. We have to discuss very important things for our country's security. He indicated to me at the time that if he came,
the
source close to Zelensky just a short time ago telling me that the decision to send a Patriot missile batteries to help Ukraine defend itself has been critical here, a crucial part of this visit. Also, they say symbolic, the source said, is sending a message that this U.S.-Ukraine relationship, the bond that they have, is greater than ever, the source said to me. However, again,
Maybe the restaurant and the shop.